Hi, welcome to automationtesting.in. Please hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon to get the notifications. In this video, we will see how to uninstall Python in Windows machine. So I want to uninstall Python from my Windows machine, which is already installed in my Windows machine. So for this, what we need to do? So the steps are, first check whether the Python is already installed in your machine or not from the command prompt. For this, the command is python3--version. And again, check the pip installation from your command prompt. For this, pip3--version. So what is pip means? Pip is a command. By using this, you can install Python related packages in your system from the command prompt. Okay. And you can check the installation from the command prompt using where command. Where command will let you know where the respective exe file is in your machine. So when you say where space python3, then python.exe file location will be shown. So then go to programs and features from your settings. Okay, go to programs and features from your settings. Then there you'll find Python. Just uninstall that from there. Once that is done, and go back to your command prompt, check again that python3--version and pip3--version. Then it will show that whether the Python is there in your machine or not. So let's go to Windows machine. So this is my Windows machine. So here, first I'll check whether the Python is installed in my machine or not. So go to your command prompt. So this is my command prompt. Here I'll just check python--version. You see that it is giving me python 3.8.0 is installed in my machine. Okay, and in the PPT I said python 3. Here I'm showing only Python. So in the Python you have two variants, python 2 and python 3. So according to your requirement, if you wanna, what you say, uninstall Python 2 or Python 3, according to that you can say. But if you have only one, then Python is enough. So if I say python3--version, so it is saying Python 3 is not recognized as internal or external command. So if you have Python 2, then it will let you know this one. So I have only one version in my machine, so I can say python--version. Okay, and if you want to see pip--version, you see that pip 19.2.3 from this location here it is installed. So again, I want to see where the python.exe file is in my machine. So for that, what we need to do, where command, so space python, you see that it is in d:\users:\sakinala:\appdata:\local:\programs:\python:\python38:\32 then python.exe. So ultimately we came to know that Python is installed in my machine. Okay, so now what we need to do, we need to uninstall. For that, first go to Windows, then go to the settings. When you click on Windows logo, then you'll find this settings. Click on the settings, then search here programs and features, right? So it will take bit time to search. Yeah, programs and features, click on this. So when you click on that, you see programs and features, and here you'll find all the installed softwares in your machine. Then from here you can uninstall. So when I installed, it installed two softwares, Python launcher, python 3.8.0 32 bit. okay, so I'll just uninstall both. So first Python launcher, when you click on this, you'll find here uninstall button. just click on uninstall and then click yes. Means it is asking you that are you sure want to uninstall Python Launcher? Yes. Yes. So it's gone. Okay. Now Python 3.8.0. Click on that and click on uninstall. So it is uninstalling. So it will take bit time. Wait for that. So one by one it is uninstalling. You see Python test suite. No. Standard library. Then executable, something like that. So uninstall was successful. Then close. And here you are not seeing the Python. Okay. Then close this. And then close this. And I want to check again. So the best way is close your terminal. Sorry, command prompt. So and then reopen this terminal. Don't use the opened one. Sometimes it will not give you correct results. Okay, now same way Python space hyphen hyphen version. You see that now Python is not recognized as internal or external command. Okay, then this means Python is not installed in your machine, means we uninstalled. And the same way pip space hyphen hyphen version, same thing, pip is not recognized as an internal or external command. The same way we will see var space python. So here it is saying could not find files for the given pattern. Okay, so this is how you can uninstall Python from your Windows machine. Okay, you need to follow step by step all these things and check from your command prompt. Okay, I'll provide all this information in the description. That's all in this video. Thank you.